This ABC News 4 Back to School Update is sponsored by Pleasant Family Dentistry.